Thank you. be seated. Good evening, distinguished guests, friends, members, family, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Archie Powell, President of the Investing Committee. Welcome to join us in the celebration of the 160th birthday of the Royal Regiment, the Volunteers. Without further ado, I would like to start tonight's program by introducing the head table and recognizing other guests. Please hold your applause until the end of the introduction and recognition. From my father's left, we have Mr. Lee Layler, EC Regiment Director and Education Chair of Hong Kong Regiment Commemorative Association. To his wife, we have retired Sergeant Major George Chow, completing the 15th Field Regiment of Royal Canadian Artillery. To his wife, we have the Honorable Dr. Alex Wong, Member of Parliament for Richmond and Minister of State for Senate. We have Mrs. Terry Wilwar. And to her right is our honorary President, Colonel Wilwar. Chairman, Mr. William Ho. We have Dr. Chuck Au, Chancellor, City of Richmond. We have Ms. Catherine Hewlett, Principal Consultant for Western Canada from the Hong Kong Economic and Trade Council for the Canada of Central and Eastern Region. My wife, starting from the table right in front of me, we have Major Gary Law, the serving officer who will serve as a professional inspector for the Hong Kong Resident Police Force. Next guest is Mr. William Edmund Wu. He is an active member of the Pacific Unit No. 280 of the Army, Navy, and Air Force Veterans in Canada, and formerly the Chief Officer with the Hong Kong Regiment Service Department. Mr. Alan Liang, a former Senior Inspector with Royal Hong Kong Police, Hong Kong Auxiliary Police Force. Now, we have a very important question. The better half of the late Captain Kim Chan, Selena. Cindy, Terrence, and Mike. And then we have Kelly Kwong, President of Unit No. 280 of the Army, Navy, and Air Force Veterans in Canada, and he served with the Hong Kong Royal Navy, Royal Navy in Hong Kong. He is also President of the Hong Kong Ex-Servicemen Association BC Branch. Now, the next item on the agenda is Foundation Day cake cutting. I will request Mrs. Wilwar. Thank you.
from the other side, or is that both?
Oh.
That's amazing.